Imagine them thinking I had any desire to be back on this itchy carcass.
Mimir!
Sigrun? Brother, hold off.
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did. I tried to stop him any way I could.
Don't lie to me! You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that tree! You sought our favor. You wanted his reward. You watched him destroy everyone and everything. And you yelled day by day until you turned on you.
I know, Sigrun. It's true, all of it. But for love of you, I became a better man, a counselor for peace, an ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To Skadi? To Grover? Or to Tanya? No! You all took the side of the powerful. That is you!
Mother, watch out! There's more of them!
Even now, you see a violent god in need, and you take a step on Aiden and call him brother! It's who you always... Who you are, and it's who.
It is not her.
No, of course. You did what you must.
Brother, the tree, it's pulling me in.
Mimir.
Brother, help me, monster.
Atreus.